good afternoon, good evening, depending on what time you're watching this video. Hi, this is your girl, Love Diva, and I'm coming to you with a palette that I actually love the colors, and it's the Maybelline The Rock Nudes. It's dark colors, of course, because I love dark colors. This palette I haven't used until today. Now, with this palette, it has a quads, trio, and duo way of putting on this eyeshadow. And today, I just tried the trio. I just used three on my eyes. Stay tuned for the video coming up on showing you how I applied this look. I will do some swatches on my arm coming up, so stay tuned for that. Palette goes. I love the packaging. It's pigmented. I don't know how long it lasts because I just used it today, so I can give you an overall review once I wear this all day and see if it creases or anything. But until then, this palette is beautiful. I love the, like I said, the packaging. I love the colors. I love that it's pigmented. I don't have any cons yet because, like I said, I just applied it today. So hopefully you'll like the video, so stay tuned for how I applied this makeup. using today is the Poreless Fit Me Foundation. And this is in the color 355. I'm also using the primer, which is the Master Prime by Maybelline. The powder I'm also using by Maybelline is the Fit Me 355. Hope you enjoy. Give me thumbs up and leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.